And as our mission comes to an end, we've really laid the way for other missions, both at NASA and at ESA and further afield. So TESS and JWST are coming up next year, and a lot of their science, a lot of experience, a lot of the methods, and even their personnel come from the Kepler mission. It's the foothold to opening the galaxy to more exoplanets. And then we can follow up on some of the cool planets we've discovered using TESS and Kepler, maybe with JWST as well. So it's been my great pleasure to work on this mission and to be here to talk to you today. I'll end it with everyone.